Hi, good evening. Welcome to Colonial Heights High School. I am Mr. Cooper Conley. I am the new band director here at Colonial Heights. I'm very excited to present to you this evening our pre-assessment concert. You can see concert band is here ready to go, and then we'll have a brief intermission, do whatever you need to do in the middle of that, and then we'll have symphonic band go. We're going to start with concert band's selection, The Darklands March by Randall Stanbridge.
Thank you.
I would like to take the time to recognize a couple of students. Back in February, there were district band auditions for District 3, the concert and symphonic band. And I got shaken up a little bit. Instead of just the two bands, there was a lower concert band that was recognized, but didn't get to actually perform. And then what is usually the larger symphonic band up top was split into two performing groups, the symphonic band and then the symphonic wind ensemble. There are a couple of students in concert band that were auditioned into some of these groups. I'd like to take the time to recognize, if you please stand up when I call your name. Placing into the concert band, the non-performing honor band group this year, Beecher Powers, Daniel Beltran, Lillian Cervakis, and then placing into the symphonic band performing ensemble this year was Emma Morgan on clarinet as well. So give them a round of applause. It is daunting to be a high schooler to have to go into a blind audition and have things memorized and you're ready to go. But they did a really good job and we're proud of them. We're going to finish out the concert band portion of the concert with The Edge of Tomorrow by Michael Sweeney. Definitely the longer of the three pieces, but it is a fun, exciting one nonetheless, and I hope you guys enjoy The Edge of Tomorrow.